TELESIN charger. You can use it for your GoPro 8, your 7, your 6, your 5. And you can charge with your GoPro 8, run a cable to it, and charge one battery. And but the problem with that is now you can't use your camera. Now this particular charger will charge 3 batteries at the same time. It's got a little tie at the top, which is kind of cool. I can't believe the quality of this thing. I'm actually pretty impressed by this. And it's pretty cool. This actually locks down, and I don't think it's waterproof, but it would actually keep quite a bit of water away. Now, when you push the button here on the front, and you open that, it only opens so far. If you push that lid too far, then you'll end up snapping that lid off, and that's not what you want to do. Now, the GoPros, if I pull them out, you'll see there's the blue battery I'm charging. And these batteries here are from the GoPro 5, and it charges them too. So you are charging all your batteries. Now, in the front, I'm not sure if you guys can see that or not. Let me turn the light off. Now, can you see that there? You see how that one's green? That means it's done. And then we have red there and red there. It's actually brighter for me than it is on camera. But that tells you which batteries are actually charged. Now, you do have other slots here. You can put an SD card slot in here. One up here if you want to. I don't see anybody using that. The blue light on top means it's actually powering up. The lights in the front tell you which batteries are charged. Now, I've got this plugged into basically a big external battery here. And I'll have a link to this battery if you want to pick it up, and a link to that on Amazon. This is what I take when I go out backpacking or even when I'm in my vehicle. Because this I just plug in and off I go. And that's all I need is these two units here. Now some people said, one person said in a review on this on Amazon it wasn't working. And I don't have any problem with it working, so I don't know what they were talking about. When I got this, I was actually surprised when even the box came in, how thick that box was. I was really amazed because usually when you get stuff from China, it's really put together in the cheapest stuff possible. This thing was packaged really good. And this has got a rubber on it that it just really, really makes it waterproof. Now, I guess the rope thing here, they figure you could just hang this off your backpack if you wanted to. And I imagine you could because it does have a locking lid. And you can almost hear that, you know. I'd personally have it in the backpack, but you could do that with it. And I guess they figured it was a nice touch. Now, there is a little bit of weight to this thing when you get the batteries in it. But let me check the weight. Okay, so let's have a look at the weight of this thing. And I'll weigh it with the 3 batteries in. And that's the 3 GoPro batteries in there, and it's 6.7 ounces is what that says. I hope you guys can see that. But what we're going to do is I'm going to take the batteries out, and I'll weigh this charger without it. And you're looking at 4.2 ounces. So it's not too bad. It's not too, you're going to need a USB cable, so let me toss that in there. So you're going to need your, and it does come with the cable, guys. So 4.7. It does come with the cable. It comes with everything you need. You need an external battery, of course. Just plug it in, slap your batteries in it, so you're charging 3 batteries at once to where your GoPro, you could still be using it and recording. I would say in total, you would probably need about 5 batteries because with this one, because a battery lasts you about an hour. And if I'm right, it usually takes anywhere between 2 and 4 hours to charge batteries. So if you've got 2 batteries going, you're good for 2 hours of record time. Got 3 batteries, 3 hours of record time where you're actually recording those 3 at the same time. So depending on your needs, that's what I would look at. So anyhow, there is the TELESIN charging memory card reading storage box. I think it's made well. I'm impressed with the purchase I made. Bought it myself. Links are in the bottom if you need something for your GoPro 8. I'm using it for backpacking. Your needs may be different, but the more batteries I can charge, the faster I can charge them, the more video I can make. if I'm limited to only charging in this camera, then I cannot be charging and recording at the same time. It just ain't gonna work. So at least this gives me a little bit more freedom. At any rate, guys, I'll catch you on the next one.